chambers of the heart, the right atrium. It is darker in color. The right atrium forms the right border of the heart between the openings of superior vena cava and inferior vena cava is a slight depression called sulcus terminalis. On opening of the right atrium, one can see that opposite sulcus terminalis is a well demarcated crista terminalis. Inside of right atrium shows rough and smooth parts. Rough anterior part containing musculi pectinati like the teeth of a comb, and a smooth posterior portion showing openings of superior vena cava, inferior vena cava, and an additional opening of coronary sinus. Along the medial side is interatrial septum with fossa ovalis. The foramen ovale, if patent, may be traversed by a needle between the right and left atria. Right atrium contains sinoatrial node or pacemaker at the upper end of crista terminalis and atrioventricular node on lower and medial aspect of interatrial septum. The exit channel is only one. This is the tricuspid orifice with three valves attached to a fibrous atrioventricular canal.